Today we will discuss about boiling point and latent heat of vaporization. Here I have thermometer. You can see its temperature reading is nearly 30 degree. Now I am going to switch on the gas and we will see that how its temperature changes. As water will start heating up, its temperature will raise. We know at 100 degrees Celsius, water starts boiling and it is called as boiling point of water. So what is boiling point? Boiling point is the temperature at which vapor pressure above the liquid become equal to atmospheric pressure. What does this mean? This means that we are taking water and vapors of water which are above the surface of water will raise pressure of one atmosphere over the surface of water. Then only it will start boiling off. Okay. If now you can see its temperature is rising up, temperature is between 50 and 60. Yes, temperature is rising. We have to note that at till which temperature it will start rising. It will keep on rising. See, some bubbles are coming out. Water is getting heat up. Temperature will rise till 100 degrees Celsius. After that, though my gas burner is on, temperature remains constant at 100 degrees Celsius. After that, it will not rise. So where heat is going? This heat is used to break the bonds which are present between water molecules in the form of liquid. As water will start turning to water vapors, water molecules will start breaking their bonds to form water vapors. As in gaseous phase, forces of attraction are less. So, amount of heat which is supplied by the burner will be used to break the bonds present in liquid and turn it into gaseous state. You can see temperature is nearly 94. You can see the temperature is 100 degrees Celsius. Yes, at 100 degrees Celsius, gas burner is still on, water is boiling, but temperature is not rising beyond 100. Where heat is going? Heat is used to break the bonds which are present between water molecules and turning it into water vapors. I have a beaker with ice and I have a thermometer. Let's see its temperature. Now dip it in ice. See, its temperature is falling down. Yes, it is going down. Yes,
Still it is going down. Oh. This temperature is not falling down. This is 0 degrees Celsius. Yes, this is 0 degrees Celsius. It is melting point of ice. You can see that ice has started melting. The temperature at which ice started melting to water is called as melting point of ice. But see, this ice is taking heat from the surroundings. But its temperature is not falling down now. Where the heat is going? Heat is used to convert the state of substance from solid to liquid state. Means ice is taking heat and it is converting its state from solid to liquid state. Amount of heat which is required for conversion of state is called as latent heat. Word latent means hidden heat which is not shown by thermometer. Amount of heat which is required to convert 1 kg of ice to 1 kg of water at its melting point is called as latent heat of fusion. It is not shown by thermometer. This is amount of heat which is used for interconversion of state of substance. Now heat is used to convert solid to liquid state.